And it was never in my mind to be a writer because, as many people who are drawn to puppetry in an early age are, I just wanted to make things. I wanted to make puppets, you know. I wanted to look at the books and muck around with paper mache and plaster and all of that and make puppets. But at some point in the making of it, you want to do a show, too. And in order to do a show, you need something for these puppets to do. And then you realize, oh, it is theatrical art. So I started writing scripts as a teenager, primarily as a way to show off the puppets I've made. And I think that's a natural progression for many people who start with puppets early in life. But it was never in my mind that I would be, you know, a playwright. And in fact, I would never assign such words as playwright or actor or designer to myself. I'm just a puppeteer. It's others who maybe apply those words over time. But it became apparent that in order to do a show, that needs a play. After a certain number of years of mucking about doing the usual amount of stuff that we all do, which included touring schools for 8 years and doing television commercials and industrial films and making a lot of commercials and doing hundreds and hundreds of episodes of children's television with a foam rubber thing on my arm, you know, I got this notion in my head that I was going to do marionettes. And I had been living in New York. I had worked at Bill Baird's Theater the last year it was open. And I'd been living in New York, and every time I opened my mouth and said, I'm going to do a marionette show, this is in the 70s, you have to understand, everybody would say, no one does marionettes anymore. Because suddenly I was in a community where there were puppeteers. Where I grew up in Western Canada, there were no puppeteers, so you could say whatever you wanted. But every time I said, I'm going to do a marionette show, it was like, no one does that. So I ran into an elderly puppeteer on the street one day, and he said, what do you want to do? And I said, I want to do a marionette show. And he said, well, get out of this fucking city and go home. So a month later, I was back in Western Canada, and when somebody said, what are you going to do? I said, I'm going to do a marionette show. And they went, cool, because they'd never seen one, and there were no puppeteers.